is up. One, two, one, two. Come on, this is no kiddie pool. Let's go.
Bancroft, I clock in just under a minute and a half.
Eat my bubbles, baby. I could beat that with my feet tied.
I'll have you know, I was intramural swim champ in my day.
Operative word, was. Anyway, it's a physiological fact. Guys are stronger than girls. Genetic.
You think you're better because you're a guy? Adina will destroy you. I will?
All right, 10 laps, everybody. Then meet you at 4C.
Let's show him what girls are made of.
What are you talking about?
On your mark, get set, go.
Hey, Cody, pass me my goggles. They're right there on the bench.
There you go, Nemo.
Gotcha. Cody. Come here, you're almost inside. Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Cody, I'm sorry.
I said I'm fine, you just ruined my best shirt, moron.
Cody, what happened in the pool?
I don't know what you're talking about.
It's obvious you don't know how to swim.
Has the chlorine gone to your head? Of course they can swim.
Okay then, let's go to the pool. Do some laps.
Pool's locked up.
I'm doormaster. I can get the key. Come on.
Okay, you got me. I can't swim. You're happy? You want to go tell all your little friends? Well, go ahead. Tell Squim and tell the whole world for all I care.
Cody, you owned me. Nah, I'm just saying. I'm a certified instructor. Let me help.
Okay, Adina was totally gonna lap you. We want a rematch.
First of all, ever heard of knocking? Second, you're not allowed in here. Third, I was winning. But if you want me to beat your butt twice...
Not in the bag yet, Big Shot.
Okay, rematch. But we're not in the pool again, she'll choose it.
Then we'll go with something else.
How about a shopping spree? The person who could collect the coolest edge for the least amount of money wins.
That's chick stuff.
I know. Tolf.
Who's
Tolf. It's like golf, but you use tennis gear. Are you making this up? Trust me. You're gonna love it.
I've never showed this to anyone before. Well, President Bates knows. And Coach Gunnarsson. And Miss Wiley, but none of the students.
Can we get on with it, please?
Right. Don't look. It's a secret combination. Ta-da! I know. It's a bit overwhelming, isn't it?
You think?
I can think of no better way to employ this beautiful symbol than to set you free from your fears.
Shh, someone's coming!
Sure, I may be bending the rules, but sometimes...
Right.
Stop right there! Hey, Rick, I didn't recognize you. Done with your rounds yet?
You betcha.
All right, carry on then.
Being a geek has its advantages.
Four.
Yes.
This is so stupid.
Come on, Adina. He's almost at par. Just get this birdie and you've got a chance to catch up. Good work.
Was there ever a doubt I'd win?
Okay, we're going back in the pool for a real race.
Fair enough. Wait, how?
On the sea otter.
You're an idiot.
Come on, Cody. I'm just trying to show you that swimming can be fun.
I'm not a 5-year-old.
No, but your fear of water probably dates back to when you were a child. Come on, time to get your feet wet.
It was when I was 6. My mom put my raggedy ando in the washer. Well, I opened it and I saw her. I was terrified. Thought she drowned.
Well, you're safe with me.
If you just let yourself be, your body floats naturally. It's all about letting go. There you go, you got it.
Just hold on to me, okay?
But I'm over here.
What?
See, you can do it.
Funny, I never noticed you had blue eyes before.
I guess you just have to look. Want to make out?
Oh, Rick! No, that's just creepy. Why do you always have to turn things into weird spin like that?
I know, I'm sorry. I've got this stupid goofball gene in me.
Well, maybe you should learn to take your own advice. Let things be. You know, relax.
So I guess you're going to want to stop this now.
Yeah, I've had enough. But, can I have another lesson tomorrow?
I gotta go. Mm-hmm. Update my court status report.
Mm-hmm. So, since when are you and Rick an item?
Since when is it your business?
No, seriously, Cody, what's going on and why are you hanging at the pool?
I was having a sauna.
With Rick?
Ew, no. It was just me. Rick has the key, okay? I mean, I didn't say that.
Yeah, Cody, this is gold. Tell
Squib,
me.
Squib, you leave this one alone. And I'm serious this time.
Promise. You have my word.